I skipped assembly where they had the announcement that people were coming to audition actors. And so a teacher came up and said, I know that you don't go to assembly, but there was an announcement. I was like, what? Oh, court. But there was an announcement that there are auditions, so obviously you should go and audition. I just remember being so excited. It was Fran Walsh, and somebody else was there with her who was filming. And they didn't have a script or anything like that, but they told us what the movie was going to be about loosely and what the characters were like. And then they were bringing people into the room two at a time to improvise a scene. Just, you know, they said, the scene's about this, and then you just improvised. And that was what I mostly did. I was like at a little drama class every Friday night where we did a lot of improvisation work. And then I did the theatre sports, so I was like, oh, this is great. But I just thought the whole time that it would be a good thing to like put on my resume when I tried to get into drama school, that I auditioned for a real movie, you know? But then my friend Susie, I remember afterwards, we auditioned together and we were so too excited to go back to school, so we went, it sounds like I just was never in school. This is awful. Go to classes and assemblies. But we did not go to class. We went and sat in the cemetery across the road from the school. We were like, oh my God, this was so exciting. And she said, you're going to do that movie. And I was like, you are crazy. She was like, no, I saw how they were looking at you.